Korean?
Huh?
Chinese? Chinese restaurant. Kakain po kanina. Kasi guys, update ko kayo later. So yun guys, order tayo na. So much food. So order muna tayo guys na ng ating time. So yun guys, wala akong order at parang ayaw ko kumain ng Chinese food.
Kailan siya?
Alright, tell you one. What?
That master.
Naman, nag-aaral mo. Oh. So, hintay na lang po natin yung ating order na. Nag-isip pa ako. So, guys, tignan niyo yung foods ko.
Wow!
Sangkatsute. If you want some, you can grab over there. So, ang dami po natin foods. Yan. That's it na. Ganun yung ito. Ang dami kong pagkain. So, just... So, ito po ay abalone with a... Mushroom, broccoli. Oh, like that one. So, yun guys na, kain po tayo. Ito po atin. So let's eat. Ito daw po ay water chest na. It's like this. It's like the white. Radish kind?
Yeah.
Like a radish? White radish? Mmm. Malutong. Tamaan tayong mushroom. This is a mustard. Sarap ng foods nila. Like rice? For the mushroom and the abalone is like... No. Ito yung abalone. So, yun yung masabi kung abalone or mushroom. Yung white mushroom. Parang hindi pa ako nakakita ng water test na. Parang personal. Nakatambaw ko ngayon. Baby corn. What is that? Mushroom. Look like tick. Meron din siyang bamboo shoot. Yan, bamboo shoot. Good, yung? Good?
Yeah.
Mushroom. Like mushroom?
Good.
Do you like? Mm-hmm. Do you like? Okay. So dito tago. Pag kumain kayo sa restaurant, kailangan ng vaccine ID. Huh. I think tingnan dried mushroom. So, sa medyo makunat siya. Dried mushroom ang ginagamit nila. Pero masarap pa. Kasailong. Balon. Good, no? Mm-hmm. It's about a balloon. Mm-hmm. I like the... This, what do you call it?
Water chestnut.
Water chestnut. Nakot. Busog na ako. How about you? Busog na? Full? Busog? Ay, busog na kami? So yun guys, no? Kumain na po tayo ng ating Chinese food. So yun lang ang trip ko ngayong kainin. Wala tayong kainin energy. Konting mukbang mukbang. So yun guys, may natira pa kami. Konti na lang. So I don't know if... gonna finish it. Are you done?
Yeah.
So, it's done also. We're done. All done. So yun guys. Babayad na. So guys, pauwi na po tayo. At nabusog po tayo sa ating kinain.